The U.S. National Authority for Containment of Poliovirus, USNAC, was established to carry out and manage the World Health Organization Global Action Plan, which describes the requirements for containment of eradicated polioviruses. Throughout the United States, there are facilities, including academic institutions, federal laboratories, and companies with poliovirus and materials potentially infectious for poliovirus. Putting containment measures into effect will minimize the risk of the virus getting out into the environment and causing harm to our communities. Although we have high population immunity and quality hygiene standards that significantly lower risk, the possibility of reintroduction of the virus into communities exists worldwide. The USNAC, headquartered in CDC's Center for Preparedness and Response, has three main objectives. The first objective is to conduct a national survey to identify all facilities working with poliovirus materials and materials potentially infectious for poliovirus, also known as PIM. Materials are considered potentially infectious based on where and when the samples were collected, not based on test results. The survey, the National Inventory for Poliovirus Containment, began in 2018. If your laboratory, facility, or institution has not completed the survey, please review our What's in Your Freezer poster for information and how to take the survey. The second objective is to follow up with facilities that report poliovirus and PIM to make sure they know about the Global Action Plan and to encourage them to destroy unneeded materials or discuss preparations to implement containment measures for eradicated polioviruses. The third objective is for the USNAC to audit facilities that intend to store eradicated poliovirus and to certify them as poliovirus essential facilities, also known as PEFs. The USNAC team supports these facilities with individual assistance, policies, and informative webinars. Thank you for visiting our exhibit. We look forward to speaking with you.